The Headingley ground was packed for the fourth test, in spite of the fact that the question of the Ashes was already settled. Yardley made a fine start by winning the toss again, so the Aussies were in the field. Lindwall to Hutton, and the first run of the match. The side included test newcomers Harvey instead of Barnes, and Saggers in place of Talon behind the sticks. All Toshack's guile failed to break up the partnership. In fact, Bradman went through his bowler. Of course, no test match in England this year would be complete without scenes like these. During their stay at Balmoral, Their Majesties invited the Australian cricketers to tea at the Castle at the conclusion of their brilliantly successful tour. Final farewells were exchanged on board the Orontes at Tilbury between Norman Yardley and Don Bradman.
We're very sorry to be going away because we're leaving so many good friends behind, but I'm sure we'll all be very glad to come back again as soon as we can.
The tour, now ended, had been one of the most successful ever carried out by an Australian team in England.